That's some breaking news this morning. Legendary singer Aretha Franklin reportedly is very ill. You may feel like a
natural woman. Oh, that is very, that was a long time ago. Well, now, a person close to the 76-year-old Queen of Soul confirmed to the Associated Press she is seriously ill. Franklin's been battling a number of different health problems. She had to cancel a series of concerts last year because of doctor's orders. Her family is asking for prayers and privacy.